treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal?
Should be a good one. Whoa!
From behind!
Wait a minute, what is this?
He's not even supposed to be involved in this thing!
Come on, the official trying to get some control. Get him off him. He's not even scheduled for this match.
Well, I think, King, you could, as he's calling for some help here to try to separate these two, we had a feeling something like this was going to happen at some point, but not here tonight.
Oh, my gosh. He's hurt.
An attack from behind is never called for.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look at that knee. What an impact.
He was one step ahead on that one.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Again. There may be no fighting out of this. Whoa!
He's measuring.
It's one of the greatest submission moves in the business today.
Oh, hey,
the regal stretch.
I'll tap out for you over here.
They tapped. They tapped. Decisive victory here tonight.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.